I got off stage one time and this guy came over to me. He goes, "Hey, I like your thigh gap." Yeah. He was like, "I want to buy you a one-piece swimsuit." "How'd you get that? You work out a lot?" I was like, "No, I have hip dysplasia." "A lot of dogs have it? You know what I mean? No, I'm not like other girls, but I am like your fucked up golden retriever." Definitely a lot like that.